One of surprise. I just thought I was going into in the Tigers and doing my review and stuff, and then the coach, Richard Cockrell, just told me I was pack your bags, you're on your way to New Zealand. And a couple of hours later, I was on a flight and pretty excited to be here.
Had you been doing much training or preparation for a call-up like this?
No, you sort of don't really think about it. I think you're just watching all the games and stuff at home and just waiting, but not really thinking about it. But, yeah, it's one of those things.
So have you been given any indication of how much game time you need?
No, I'm just here at the moment, just get on with training and doing the best as much as possible, and then just see what happens.
It's all felt a bit surreal, this, Thomas. You crazy conference, like.
Yeah, it does. It's, yeah, it's a bit crazy, but enjoyable.
Did you talk to the last few days?
Yeah, just waiting, really. Just waiting to hear from Jono. So just catching up on the New Zealand delicacies, the toffee pops and stuff. Had a couple of them. But yeah, just sort of waiting and just keeping myself fit and just getting over the jet lag and stuff.
Have you done that?
Just doing our protocols for jet lag, just not overdoing it, just working your way into it. And so we've got training this afternoon, so hopefully I'll be ready to go and get out there and hit the field.
How many days have you been in the country now?
I got here Wednesday morning. So a few days now.
The protocols mean you couldn't sort of stay with the team or train with the team? Or?
Yeah, I think that was part of the rules. You just not allowed contact, you just have to sit there and wait. And so just.
So you've been in Dunedin but not with the team?
Yep, just flying around and just sort of getting yourself ready for the call-up when I was coming, or I had to go back to the Tigers, I just had to wait and see, and now I'm here, I can train straight away.
Thomas, as a former Hutt boy, how does it feel to be wearing the red rose officially?
Yeah, it's a big honour, and if I get the opportunity to play, it would be a great honour, and even my family would be very proud of me as well.
I remember a couple of years ago, I was talking to you when you were playing for the Magpies, you had a storming season, we were discussing the All Blacks chances, and here you are in England, must be usually surreal.
Yeah, it's just one of those things. It's been it's big turnaround, but just very pleased at where I am at the stage of my career.
Can you join the Thomas Pataki and get a try?
If I get a try, I'll definitely be coming out.
Thank you.